What is school for? Feel free to call me slow, but I spent 16 years going to school, and I still don't know. When I finished, I didn't know how to do my own taxes, purchase a home, or apply for a loan. I graduated at the top of my class, and what did I have? This fancy diploma to sit at home with my mom. I'm saying that there's a difference between people who are smart and people who score better. I'm saying that your future is something that no test will ever measure. Even if that test begins in three letters like SAT, ACT, it's BS if they say those determine your LIFE. No, your destiny is in your hands. You must shape it to be great. So don't expect school to open doors, because it's more likely to slam them in your face. Everybody watching this, please, close your eyes. Imagine a child sitting in the back of some teacher's class in some town. He never raises his hand, he fails most of his classes, but inside of him, there is a passion. And if nurtured and brought out, will lead him to discover the cure for cancer. But you see, I'm afraid that that child's gift will never come out. He will never win the Nobel Prize Award because in class he was ignored and his worth was judged only by his scores. So teachers, principals, parents, advisors, and students, I ask one more time, what is school for?